This will teach you 100% extremely painful lesson, Caillou. You will be wearing nappies for the rest of your life.
You'll be forced to watch my show until you die. Otherwise, our mom will beat you up.
I agree with my brother Gumball. You will be watching our show until you die.
You will watch my videos you don't like. Or else Mario will gonna shoot fireballs at you, Krill. You will be forced to watch my movie until summer 2019.
You forget your memories captured by Marvel, Fox, Paramount, Nickelodeon, Fremantle Media, DreamWorks, Lionsgate, Warner Brothers and other your favorite stuffs.
I will force you to watch a goofy movie, an extremely goofy movie, and Goof Troop for the rest of your life.
I agree with Stacy. If you trying to my hair ruined on me, you will be sent to mental people's home.
Making more VHS openings. I will beat you up.
You have get nothing to watch DreamWorks movies at all.
If you dare come into my swamp, I will bar to you.
You will be forced to watch Ed, Edd n Eddy until you die. If you don't, then Ed will squash you.
And that's not all. You will be forced to play Ed, Edd n Eddy, The Misadventures until you complete the game.
And also, you are not getting all Nickelodeon on VHS and DVDs for you.
No 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 no. I love Nickelodeon on VHS and DVDs.
Too bad. You deserve what you're not getting.
You are not coming to visit the Krabby Patty or my house ever again.
If you trying to scratch me, Manny will beat you up.
You will be forced to watch DuckTales until summer 2019.
Lunch Bit was right, Caillou. You will be forced to watch DuckTales until summer 2019.
You are not going to see the Loud House movie when it comes out in 2020.
You are not watching my show anymore, because my show was made by Fox.
You will be forced to watch The Secret of NIMH on VHS and DVD for the rest of your natural born life.
You have been forced to watch my show on VHS with 12 episodes on list.
All of the Nickelodeon characters said, you will never see us ever again. Some of all your favorite stuffs will be donated to the hospital.
Some of all your favorite stuffs will be sold on eBay.
We will let Warner Brothers and Sister to destroy all of your favorite stuffs merchandise in your room.
I will force you to play all of Mario games until you complete the whole game and save Peach.
And you will be playing new Super Luigi U and Super Smash Bros. Video games until you die.
You will be forced to play all of Sonic games and all Sonic TV shows for the rest of your life.
I agree with Sonic.
You will be forced to play The Legend of Zelda game from now on.
I agree with my pal.
You will go to night school in every night for the rest of your natural born life.
Also, you will go to summer school in every summer for now on.
You will receive slapping and spankings 24/7.
And worse, you will sleep in the doghouse instead of your bed and blanket.
You are having a cold shower in every Sunday night.
And I let you drink hot sauce for now on.
And also, you've gone way too far this time.
If you steal my baby Lily loud when she's crying, we will beat you up.
And we will destroy all of your stuffs made by Nickelodeon, Marvel, Fox, Paramount, DreamWorks, Mohang, Activision, Fremantle Media and other your favorite stuff with our weapons.
Me too.
I will donate all of your stuffs made by Marvel, Fox, Paramount, Nickelodeon, Mojang, Comedy Central, PBS, Adult Swim and other your stuffs to my daughter Angelica.
Professor Squawk and Cluck says you are not allowed to watch The Loud House ever again.
I will donate all of your favorite stuffs made by Fremantle Media, Fox, Nickelodeon, Activision, Paramount, Mondo Media and all your stuffs give to Professor Squawk and Cluck.
And there will be no computer, no YouTube, no Facebook, no Twitter, no Nickelodeon shows, no Fox movies, no Warner Brothers shows, no Activision games and no everything your stuffs.
There's also no McDonald's, no Pizza Hut, no Chuck E. Cheese's, no Golden Corral, no Wendy's, no Subway, no Burger King, no KFC, no Wingstop and no fast food places of any kind.
The only things you will eat raw eggs, Swiss cheese, grape nuts, prunes, spinach, raw meats, chicken feet soup and rat burgers.
No 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 no. I hate raw eggs, Swiss cheese, grape nuts, prunes, spinach, raw meats, chicken feet soup and rat burgers.
Too bad, Kalo. Those are the only things you will eat for now on.
You are not coming to Ackley University forever.
You will have detention for 20 hours and every week.
You will be doing the difficulty in studies.
All the store workers will not allow you to buy anything made by Marvel, Fox, Paramount, Nickelodeon, Fremantle Media, Comedy Central, Lionsgate, Sony Pictures, and all your stuffs.
Every time you dama get my computer, I will force you to fix my computer.
The only show you are watch are Dexter's Laboratory, Darkwing Duck, Regular Show, Adventure Time, Back to the Future, the animated series and Feevil's American Tales, and others.
You've banned from YouTube for the rest of your life because you're internet troll.
The only movies you watch are Hercules, Beauty and the Beast, E.T., An American Tale 1 and 2, The Secret of Nim, Back to the Future Trilogy, Toy Story and others.
There's also musics like Dreams to Dream, Michael Jackson, Justin Bieber, Rebecca Black, The Russian Trololo Man, The Girl You Left Behind and others.
And video games and scary games like Slenderman, Super Smash Bros., Sonic games, Five Nights at Freddy's, Mario Kart, Mario Party, Sonic Adventure 2, and other games.
And all of your cereal and candy for the rest of your life. Fact. You will be sent to the netherworld and killed by the zombie pigmen.
I agree with all of them.
Me too. Now start watching baby kids and primetime shows, listen to music, and playing video games are not made by Marvel, Fox, Paramount, Nickelodeon, Mojang, Comedy Central, Activision, Fremantle Media, THQ, Ubisoft, Rockstar Games, Viacom, Lionsgate, Sony Pictures, and other your stuffs. Or you'll be grounded for Googleplex years.
Fuck you all. I wish you guys are all fucking dead like Ronald McDonald, Barney the Gay Purple Dinosaur, you fucking little piece of shit.
Kalo. How dare you tell us to fuck up and wish we are all dead? That's it. I will let Charles Green will beat you up. Charles, beat him up. Charles, beat him up. Charles, Charles.
I saw Charles Green is dead forever. I miss him so much.
Damn it. Where's Charles Green?
I think Charles Green was died back in 2017.
I think Charles got heart attack or some reason.
What should we do this time? Who's the new beating Kalu?
I'm here guys. I'm James Rolfe, also known as the Angry Video Game Nerd. I heard that Kalu's still grounded.
Hello James. I heard that Caillou make a fake VHS openings and Dora gets ungrounded videos. I will smoke Caillou with my skunk. Ha 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 ha.
Kalu, did what? Oh 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 oh. That's it. I will beat that fucker. Thank you, Fifi.
You're welcome, James.
Kalu, how dare you making fake VHS openings, escaped from Egypt, making Dora gets ungrounded, and you'll see the movies. That's it. Prepare for some bleeding you fucking shit.